Now to this, massive amount of police and private security officers responded to a home invasion in Brentwood. This happened around 11 p.m. last night on San Vicente Boulevard. Three suspects broke in through the back of the home. One woman and her children were home at the time. The mom was threatened with a crowbar and forced to hand over property, including a safe that contained a watch and some cash. The trio managed to get away.